That's not right. Dang it. Let's see here. Whoops. Dang it. Nope, that won't work. That's not right.
Hey, he isn't at the gardens either. But I found his inhaler and was able to science my way into creating a trail I can follow. I'll let you know when I find him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry, he needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. It's hard to balance your own personal life with other responsibilities. Believe me, I know. We all do what we can.
I found your grandpa by the lake. I'll sit with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter asked me to find you.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I proposed to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Wow, really? I have to ask, how'd you propose?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me, but my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... if you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes, and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked, and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the ducks.
I wouldn't doubt it. I don't know much, but I know that she loved you.
I know, Grandpa. She was always saying, Tasha, if you don't eat that sandwich, they will.
Tasha, you're funny like her. Too funny, kid.
Looks like Howard needs me. Pidgey, you're okay! Is that a weapons deal going down?
Spider-Man! Get him!
Hate to interrupt a business meeting, but...
Wait!
Spider-Man, no, I don't!
What? Get them out! I'll get you!
City will come clean this up.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Hey, Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
No, I swear he wouldn't. In fact, I don't think any guy...
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I... want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh... I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views. Ooh, a jet stream! Time to really fly! Keep me away from you. Up from you. Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll! Woo-hoo! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live. If I was a bird. You've been away from land too long. Far too long. Suddenly you're with me. Turning your nothing. Like a ghost you want me. You
Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. I'm gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks... Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.